A new lawsuit demands a raise for Nevada's prison workers. The lawsuit claims that inmates are cleaning state roadsides for as little as $3 a day. That is well below the state minimum wage of $8 an hour. Attorneys argue that an inmate wage increase would not affect the state's budget. Instead, they argue the money could be transferred from the state forestry division to the Nevada Department of Corrections.